Ice skating, we've got John Thor and Dennis Waterman in the Sweeney.
In Central News tonight, tears and flowers as full-deck protesters lose their battle. New moves in high-tech hunt for the child killer. And how they're suspending the job losses. Good evening and welcome to Tuesday Night with Central News. The main story tonight, anti-nuclear protesters at Fulbeck have suffered their first defeat.
Contractors have finally gained access to the former Lincolnshire airbase, one of four...